So there you are, City of Angles, staring us down. You look glorious. Some of you look a tad bit more glorious than others. You know, this fellow here with the Oompa Loompa wig on is stepping up to the plate, which I very much enjoy. You know, the thing is this is it. This is the final Primus and the Chocolate Factory performance. And we're webcasting it around the old interweb, and there's a very good possibility we're going to fuck the whole thing up. Because that's just... I'll admit it. I tend to fold under pressure. I'll admit something else as well. I've had a little tickle in my throat, so I've been laying off various substances of late. And to be honest with you, it's fucking me up. past couple of shows, I've been forgetting shit, and it's like, what the hell is going on? So, I'm just letting you know. I'm just giving you a little insight into where things are. So, we're gonna do a tune. It's an obscure number, but we're gonna play it for you because City of Angles. You know, it's I know it's a cutting edge place. You got to keep throwing new obscure weird things at you. So this is a song called Nancy Grace's Big Brown Beaver.
Thank you. God, the boy's not alone.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
tell me, they tell me.
Thank you. Candyman.
Thank you.
thought my life could be anything but catastrophe. Suddenly I begin to see a bit of good luck for me. I never had a chance to shine, never a happy song to sing. Suddenly half of the world is mine. What an amazing thing. Cause I gotta go.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, the chocolate room. Thank you.
way that the cow does. Oompa, oompa, oompity-dum. If it good manners, you will go far. You will live in happiness soon. Like the oompa, oompa, oompity-dum.
Thank you.
that there's bad egg.
Yeah. Commercials. Mmm.
Thank you.
Skinny never knew any questions. Skinny never looked at light. Skinny sold something every single night. Thank you.
Thank you.
So there it is, you old city of angles. City of angles and dangles, that's what you are. Can't fool me. That was the final Wonka performance for this group of lads who stand before you. And it's been a spectacular thing for myself, playing once again with my good old comrade, Lur Lalonde. And the fiery mountain of a human being known as Tim Herb Alexander back there. And then we've got old Tedward up there. Now old Tedward, his real name is, I always call him Tedward Maceo Parker because he's got this fancy name, but that's Teddy Rankin Parker back there, ladies and gentlemen. It's not actually Sam Bass. People think it's Sam Bass. And remove your mask. Show these individuals what you look like, because... There he is. I would wager he's the best-looking man on this stage. And then, of course, my old good friend and comrade, Mr. Greasy D-Dog Dylan, Mike Dylan, back there on the old electric doorbell machine and various other devices. Now, Mike, you don't want to remove your mask? There he is. That's what he looks like. So there's been this speculation that Mike's always been this short Filipino guy, but he removes his mask. There he is. He's Phil Donahue. So anyway, it's been spectacular doing the Wonka thing. We're going to play a little tune for you that's... it's a good old-timey number. You may have heard it in Oh Brother, Where Art Thou? Because it is a good old-timey song. But perhaps not.